like Arabics in Israel with automatics. And if you want it, the monks can make it hectic. Set it off, fire burn up Jack Frost and Santa Claus. Whatever you want to do, make it clever. Whatever, whatever, whatever.
What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be checking out J. Rue the Damages' Wrath of the Math album, released in 1996, October 15th. This one was requested by Quan Dao on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. He wanted me to check this one out, and I have no problem doing that. J. Rue is one of my favorite MCs. His Sunrises in the East album is one of my favorites. I love that album. I haven't re-listened to it in a while, though, but I definitely remember, like, really enjoying that album, like Jungle Music and... Ain't the Devil Happy, and it was like one of the first. Oh, and I remember it was another track on there that it was like an instrumental that I really wished he would have laid some lyrics on. I remember that one too. Yeah, that album was pretty good though. I really enjoyed that one, and that superhero track as well, when he was rapping in the eyes of, like, he has some crazy songs on that one. So I'm very excited for this one. He like reminds me almost of like a KRS One type rapper, because he's like got the conscious rap as well. Not only that, but he can do it lyrically. So he definitely reminds me of like a KRS-One type of MC. But I'm very excited for this one. Completely produced by DJ Premier. That alone as well, man. That this is gonna be crazy. I just know it. But yeah, we'll go ahead and get into it. Track number one, titled "Wrath of the Math." Haven't heard it. Without further ado, let's get into it. It's full screen first and play.
Let us now discuss the mental attitude. The mental must always stay calm. You must let nothing move you, be it good or bad. But when the mental cannot be moved, there is no longer good or bad. There just is. When there just is, you have the power to form and shape. So now, witness the wrath, the wrath, the wrath of the math.
Very interesting.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ooh, that next track is gonna be amazing. I already know, man. I'm super excited for this album. That was like the little intro. That was pretty cool. Basically, just getting you ready for the album. And yeah, it was pretty cool. But I'm very excited to continue this album, man. I can't wait to see what DJ Premier has in store, and what J. Rue is gonna be talking about lyrically on this one. Because the first album, in my opinion, was a masterpiece. But yeah, with that being said, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. Can't wait to see you guys on track number two. Peace out.